For those of you just about to set foot on life all by yourself, or those that move into an apartment and need to use laundromats, here's a few quick tips on making your laundry go by pretty quick. One, always get a machine that's slightly larger than what you really need. It'll make the cleaning a little better. Also, before you even attempt to use a machine, always look inside. In the case of this machine, this is the bleach container. Always check to see if there's something in there. Sometimes people will try to do a little joke and leave bleach in there and ruin your clothes. So before you ever use a machine, always check to be sure that is empty, unless you're going to use bleach yourself. One other idea is if there is a slight amount of bleach and it's the only machine you can use, or you just want to use it anyway, put a little bit of detergent in the bleach. That way you'll neutralize any potential bad effects that may occur. This part's being recorded prematurely because there are people here and we don't want to get them involved. If you have a double stack dryer like this, use the top dryer because, as you know, heat rises. And you want to use the one on the top because that's where all the heat will be. If you have a double stack like this, put your clothes in the top one and ever so slightly crack open the bottommost one. Since dryer is not hermetically sealed, as the system is drying and the heating coils are turned on, air is sucked into this lower dryer to help feed more air to the upper dryer and causing your clothes to dry that much faster or that much better. If that is not available to you and you have a single high, if you can crack the lint compartment ever so slightly, like a 1/16 of an inch or 2 millimeters, then that'll do it for you as well. And those are my quick tips for those that might be starting out on their own or have went on to apartment life. This is George F551 saying, hope you found it useful.